Hey guys, how are you doing? Welcome back to our channel. So today we are going to reuse a broken pot. So let's get started to the process. You can see we have to cut a Harpic bottle like this in the shape of like this, guys, so that there should be a hole inside. And then you have to cut it like this from the outside so that we can get a plate shape. And then now you have to take a broken pot in your home and then place it like this. Guys, make sure that it covers the entire hole and pour some sand like this and keep a plant like this. You can see. So we have grown some plants outside inside the pot, as you can see right here, and we have used the broken pots like this to keep plants. So you can also do like this so that it helps our environment to get clean. So you can keep any type of plants you want. So guys, now we are showing you the plants which we have kept. There is the moringa stem, as you can see, the useful one for our body. So guys, if you guys enjoy the video, please hit the like button, please hit the subscribe button, turn on the post notifications for more amazing videos. Leave a like, share the video, guys. Bye.